third key leader of the Congress from the state has made a beeline for the BJP, a second in just 2 days' time, with 1,000 supporters, and that too on a day that Rahul Gandhi was campaigning in the state. A former Congress minister, six-time MLA Ram Nivas Rawat, joined the BJP at a huge rally in Sherpur today in the presence of Chief Minister Mohan Yadav, State Party Chief V.D. Sharma, and former Home Minister Narottam Mishra. And this came at a time that Rahul Gandhi was addressing a gathering in neighboring Bhind. So an embarrassment for the Congress party, with another leader joining the BJP. Earlier we spoke to Anurag for more.
We are inside the BJP headquarters, and I can just show you a very interesting poster of the BJP. They have written into 2014, 282, 336, and now 400 plus. And a very interesting fact about this, all the new joinees of the Congress, as you mentioned day before yesterday, Akshay Bum from Indore, and now a very tall leader of the Congress, ex-working president, ex-minister, and six times MLA from Sherpur, he is joining the BJP. And it has become a regular phenomena in Madhya Pradesh BJP, that daily one or two leaders from the Congress, they are joining the BJP. And the Congress and the BJP claims that more than 1 lakh workers and leaders, ex-ministers, central ministers, they have joined the BJP, while the Congress has said that only 3,000 and 4,000 odd party workers, they have joined the BJP. But very interestingly, because the BJP now has a full team in each and every district. They have a new joining team, which is headed by the Member of Parliament, MLA, and a senior leader of that particular district. And Narottam Mishra is the convener of the new joining team, and Party President V.D. Sharma and Dr. Mohan Yadav, if they approve, then only someone can join the BJP. And if a tall leader is coming from the Congress, then obviously the party high command in Delhi approves the name, and then only he can join the BJP in Madhya Pradesh. But these are the workers, these are the booth workers, along with all the senior leaders, booth workers, IT cell members, different Morcha members, they are joining the BJP, and that could be a matter of concern, especially during the elections, because these are the people who really work for the party during elections. And the senior leaders of the Congress are saying that these are small leaders, but actually these leaders work on the ground, so it can pose a different kind of problem for the Congress during the elections, especially in this Lok Sabha elections.